My grandfather used to say, "Life is astoundingly short." To me, looking back over it, life seems so foreshortened that I scarcely understand, for instance, how a young man can decide to ride over to the next village without being afraid that, not to mention accidents, even the span of a normal happy life may fall far short of the time needed for such a journey.